Welcome to Battlefield 5. We've moved up. We're no longer in the fourth grade. We're in the fifth grade. We've also time traveled again. We're back at World War II. And we got some stories to do. Sure, EA, whatever, man. I don't care. Alright. So once this load up, so yeah, Battlefield 5 doesn't really have a campaign. It has just like single player missions, like stories in a way. Yeah, cool. Thanks for playing. Are those it? Wait, that might have been it. Assignments. Did I just do play? Oh, here we go. Duh. Okay, war stories. I was good. They have war stories. There's five of them. There's My Country Calling, An Introduction to Battlefield 5. Under No Flag, here in North Africa in 1942. Nordlese, I don't know. 1943, Norway. Tyraller, fucking sure, 1944 in Provence, and then The Last Tiger in 1945 in Rhineland. So we're gonna go ahead and start and go from left to right and see what World War II Battlefield 5 is all about. An introduction to the world of Battlefield 5, My Country Calling. Let's go. Oh, I guess we're doing hardcore. I'm scared for hardcore, man. Hard was bad enough in Battlefield 4. Hardcore. Oh boy. Alright, we'll give it a shot. If it proves like too difficult, like if I getting one-shotted everywhere I go, it's not even gonna be worth it. And we'll just switch back to hard. But we'll go hardcore. Let's see what happens. EA Sports. It's in the game. God, I miss that guy. I wonder what he's up to nowadays. The Great War ended in deafening silence. The world moved on, and in silence we forgot.
This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning,
London, 1939.
In Berlin, handed the German government a final note. I have to tell you now, this country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war. He told me that the good soldier kills without thinking of his enemy as a human being. In the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good soldier. God help me. Within each of us lie the seeds of an undefined greatness. We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen, nurtured, guided. It must be driven with conviction. Lest our lesser natures let it stray into shadow.
The war will thoroughly explore man's potential. Finest moments, darkest hours. Summits of courage, depths of hatred, hope, endurance, atrocity, death. It spells head. Get it? head. Norway, 1940. Oh, that's cute. Northern Lights. I actually do want to go see those one day. That'd be dope. Night raid over Narvik Dock. Alright. Oh, we're parachuting in. Is this the British dude that was talking? Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, God. Oh, I forgot. Okay, so I kind of changed my settings here before we started. So my sensitivity should hopefully be good. I'm going to turn vehicle sensitivity up just a touch. Because it was pretty low in Battlefield 4. And it didn't really work. Although it didn't really help anything. So I have custom soldier buttons because all I did was switch out my L2 and R2 with L1 and R1. So my shoot and aim down sight and shoot is L1 and R1. And then my grenade should be L2, and then my R2 does my squad mates abilities. If there is that in this game, I don't know. Random shit. Specific sensitivities you can do. I don't really care about it. That's all that. And then just different controller tuning. So, I wanted to check audio here. I'm going to turn this down just a touch. Alright, no ants. Good, seems good so far. Dude, I love shooting at ants, though, man. It's fun. It's the only way to kill them. I guess the volume's fine for now. You'll probably tell me, Toon Angel, if it's bad. Everything else should be good. These are all multiplayers. I'm just going to turn that off. Fuck it. Subtitles on. Alright. But what I like about this game is, I believe if you go to video, yeah, you have a field of view, which is amazing. Because it makes it look like I'm on PC. But it looks so good this way, dude. Like, I can see so much more. Like, Battlefield 4 and, like, the Call of Duties were terrible. Well, Call of Duty, oh god. Am I on hardcore? How do I check that? I guess I can't. I don't know. I chose hardcore, which is the hardest setting. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm actually getting fucked up here. Do I have, like, no HUD? I just realized. I don't think I have a HUD. Oh, God. I'm not in a good spot here. Dude, this feels... Oh my god. Anyways, the field of view, I'm able to see shit. And with Call of Duty and Battlefield 4, I... Okay. I need to get out of that corner. That was a bad spot to be in. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Get up, soldier. We have a mission.
Bro, that's actually kind of lit. That's awesome. But yeah, it makes me able to see... Is that a teammate? Okay, no it wasn't. I'm not getting a hit marker. I need to check on that. Anyways, field of view allows me to see more. That I don't know. I get distracted so easily, dude. I can't think of two things at once. So what would that... Not controls. Be under video, maybe? Hit marker... No. Gameplay. Minimap. Hit indicator. I guess. Choose whether the hit indicator changes shape and size based on the... No, I don't want that. Or, yeah, maybe I do because it will show headshots. I don't know. I think we'll keep it on. I should get hit markers popping up, and I don't. You know what? I'm going to say it's because I'm on hardcore. I think if I was on hard, I'd at least have a... I got to test that, man. Let me just see. I got... Whew! I'm just... Fucking... Ugh. I'm fucking up, man. I just got to know. Because if I don't have a HUD on hard... Then that means it's probably just a tutorial mission and it'll teach me about the HUD. But I'm not getting, like, no crosshair, no hit marker indicator, no nothing. And I should have those. Unless that's just exclusively multiplayer. Which is kind of dumb, in my opinion, but whatever. So much sand, truly next gen, dude. I think it was snow. Was it snow or sand? I thought it was snow. What is happening? I got music playing, but I'm still in a fucking loading screen. Hello? There we go. Jesus. Alright, Yeah, let's check on hard. If I don't have anything on hard, then I don't know. Maybe it's just no hit markers in campaign, which is stupid. Because I enjoy hit markers. I like to know when I'm hitting someone. I like to know when I'm killing someone. The only games that like I have forgiveness for that is like older Call of Duty and like. Older first-person shooter games where it's like they didn't really have that option to have hit markers in the campaign, you know? That's my only exception. Can I skip this? Please, please wait. Loading. 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 Loading.
This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
Skip. I'm not hearing the Prime Minister's message again. Basically, he's just like, oh my god, really? There's this part too? But yeah, basically, he's just like, hey, World War II. Yes, yes, Northern Lights are beautiful. Good lord, we're 15 minutes in and we haven't made any progress. I just want to know if this is like... Well, I don't have a HUD here either. God damn, I can't even fucking hit a shot. Oh my god, these iron sights though. Okay, maybe just hit markers on it aren't a thing in this campaign? So I'm definitely hitting him. Yeah, I killed that guy. I didn't get a single hit marker. Fuck. Alright. Can you just change the fucking... Why can't we just change the difficulty from here? It's not social. No, those are my friends. God damn it. I have to wait through the fucking opening of the cutscene again. Alright. I guess there's just no hit markers and no crosshairs. Or maybe it comes later in the campaign. I don't know. I don't know. Either way. Again, hardcore. Christ.
This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
No, we won't. Let's give it a shot. Fucking hell. Wasted so much time already. Here's one of the biggest reasons why I'm not a fan of... Well, I mean, I am, but, like, of older World War II games, everything you use is iron sight. Oh, God. I'm already being lit up. Do I not have grenades? Oh, it's... Okay, it's R2 in this game. Interesting. Wait, did they die? I guess so. Dude, why do I chuck a... I don't know if it just looks like that way, but it looks like I'm chucking a grenade like a fucking mile. I'm just like, yay! Is that an enemy? I have no idea, dude. Charge! Oh, shit. Oh, that's a tank. That's what that sound is. Jump out of the way. Fuck.
We fought everywhere. In every condition, though. Using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death.
Libya. 1941.
It's the same in every language.
Was that Tobruk? Tobruk? Final breakthrough at Tobruk? Oh god. Oh god. This is. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Bringen Sie uns näher ran.
The fuck? Oh, he's like back here. Shit. Okay, I'm just gonna stay in 3D. It's much easier. Because you use the left stick to move, right? Move your tank. But when you aim in... Oh, shit. When you aim in, your left stick also moves your fucking thing like this. Oh, shit. Oh, we're gonna die. Damn, where am I getting hit from? Did I die, or is that supposed to happen?
Technology moved.
Okay, that was supposed to happen. Tunisia, 1942.
This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Behind enemy lines at Kasserine Pass. Ooh, we sniping some motherfuckers. There we go, this is what I like. Can I, like, is there a zoom? No? Okay. Wow. I have to zoom out for everything. Okay, got him. Oh, I gotta take care of this medic. So there's not a lot of bullet drop. Not that I'm seeing anyways. I was about to say, I'm like, is there more? Or...
Total war.
Oh.
Death. Home. It wasn't just about the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers.
So this is basically a tutorial.
They found the commuters on the train, and they found the children in the schools.
Germany, 1943. Fuck, I'm going. Am I following them? Or are those birds? I don't know. Roll? Are we rolling? Okay. Oh, there they are. Yeah, those are my teammates. Can I not go third person in this? Or. Okay. Those just like do a barrel roll. Okay. Intercept the oh god. Oh no. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, I'm on first person as well. Oh, this is terrible already. Oh my god. It's lit. It's actually pretty lit, don't get me wrong, but like, oh my god, I'm terrible at it. Oh shit. Oh, we're heading towards the earth. We need to pull up a little bit. Do these bullets even come close to hitting, or...? Do I have to, like, stay on this guy? I'm not, I'm not that bad. I may not be able to shoot, but you ain't losing me. Oh shit, he may have lost me. He lost me for sure. I have no idea where I'm at. I'm in the clouds. Who am I shooting at? Anyone? I don't know. Okay, I can zoom in. I don't know where I'm at. You have a fighter on your tail. No shit.
Airmen, infantry.
I have no idea what to do there. If I was third person, I'd be able to see better. Came from. That sucked. It was fun to fly, but like, oh. Okay, I think that was me. Final defense set. Oh my god, it's... What fucking gun is this? Damn it, there's no name for it, but the fucking clip's on top, and I always hated the fuck out of it. It's this... Ew. Ew. I hate it. Ew. Ew, talk about cursed fucking weapons. Is there an inspect button? Can I inspect this? No? Okay. Oh, hell yeah. Oh. So for mounted weapons like this, it's L2 and R2 are my aim down sight and shoot. I don't know why it's switched for like this, but whatever. Hey, can you piss off, dude? Okay, I don't think this thing's doing anything against a tank. Let me figure something out. What's this? Ammo? Yeah. Oh, God. Okay. It, like, went in slow motion. I'm like, what the fuck? Well, Cal.
Man's unworthiest creation. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear, alone.
Fucking grenade took out that guy.
Until you've pulled the trigger on an enemy, you're not ready for war.
Oh.
You're only ready to die.
Damn. I actually like that quote. If you're not prepared to pull the trigger on your enemy, and you're not ready for war, you're ready to die.
Endings. In between one and the other. Between first and last. Always searching. Sometimes finding. Brothers. Sons and daughters, mothers and fathers. We have no world without them. There is no other world.
I don't know why that scene of the planes crashing just made me laugh. Always sing it? Yeah, dude, I was singing that the entire time, low key. I'm actually, like, the whole, like, soundtrack for this game. Like all the opera parts? Yeah, that's all me. Believe it or not. Kyle's mom's a big fat bitch. Don't you say it, Carmen. Shut your mouth, fat ass. Oh wow, nice jams, bro. Thanks, man. I'm like fucking Randy when he said he's Lord. Like, people don't actually know, but yeah, I'm like a famous opera singer. I go around the world and do these crazy, you know. Well, you know, not recently because of COVID, but I used to. Go around the world and do these big concert halls and do opera singing and everything. I've also did a lot of the music for the game Death Stranding, believe it or not. So yeah. Alright. My country calling completed. An introduction to Battlefield 5. So yeah, that was just like an introduction type of thing. Wow, I know a celebrity. Mom, get the camera! So, I think these two, or these four, actually, are like actual stories. So, we're going to start with Under No Flag in 1942 in North Africa and see what this story's about. Now, I don't know how long these are going to take. I'm assuming one per stream. But I remember Battlefield 1, which was the game previous to this one. Let's play backwards. Battlefield 1 had stories as well, and I played one of them, and they were just, like, insanely, like, long. But I didn't, like, time it or anything, so I don't know how long it's gonna take. So, we're just gonna hop right into it. Under No Flag in North Africa. Okay. Holy shit. Oh, we got challenges? What the fuck? In 1942, canoe ashore 500 miles behind enemy lines as one of the first volunteers of the newly formed special boat section. Bring explosive, dirty tricks and black humor to bear on the German Luftwaffe. Luftwaffe? I can't speak German. Listen, man, it's been 34 minutes and I haven't seen you die once. Are we playing or not? Oh, I've died. I started on hardcore and I died immediately, but then I backed out because I didn't know about, like, crosshairs and hit markers and stuff. But yeah, so we're in North Africa. I'm some, like, rookie private black guy, I guess. He said he brings black humor, so if he drops an N-bomb, I ain't responsible. Also, I think it's okay because, you know, it's him saying it. But either way. Doesn't count. Yeah, it counts, man. That was like my first death. Also, those were like pretty easy. Oh, shit. I knew it. As British forces. Oh, I should have read that. Those who would succeed under this model were not the type who flourished in the conventional military. Among them were troublemakers, cutthroats, and buccaneers. They were not the type who volunteered for military service. Oh, these are the type of guys that are like forced into it. The council shall decide if it counts or not. Alright, let me call up fucking Batman, SpongeBob, Laura Croft, Nathan Drake, Jack and Daxter, Cartman, and CJ from San Andreas. Let me call them up and the council will decide.
Billy Bridger. says
who's asking?
Criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank three times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent to you? Started all them troubles from you. Oh, yeah. I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street. Your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there. I'll be fine.
That guy in the green right there. I don't know why, but like, he's a dick, but I low-key love him. Got a new unit for you. You're going to fucking love it.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside? Teams of two, move.
I'm sick. I'm chugging me guts up over here.
Oh.
And you're just strolling off.
Oh, Bridger, like
just
yourself.
Strolling off.
There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm treating you to a corny.
I actually like this. Better than prison. Yeah, that's true. Anything's better than prison. I'm here sick to my guts, and you're just strolling off. There's a little ice cream shop around the corner I'm taking you to. Come on, I'll buy you a cornet. Oh god, I'm still throwing up.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving.
Follow Mason. Another Mason?
You still have the explosives on ya?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Right. You two, you know what to do.
So apparently it's forcing me to keep my primary out. Don't know why.
Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a stupid idea. Damn, the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right.
I love how my guy sounds like just some whiny kid. And this is like my fucking, my daddy taking me out for a hike. Out here in a war zone.
Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Come on, get through it. There we go.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Germans. On the other ridge there. See some barrels over there?
Yeah. I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah. Probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both, because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
What is that, just a pistol chilling there? Is that what that is? Oh, you know what? I bet those are like These are either ammo crates or weapons crates, I bet. Is there anything else I'm missing? I don't think so. Good enough.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
The safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. Or if I get caught,
safe cracker specials.
Me, get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, right, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
All right.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! You horrible bastard, Mason.
Can't wait to fuck up this stealth shit.
Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Commando carbine. Is this shoddy Bugatti? I think so. So these are... Okay, so these are actual weapons, not... weapons crates. Okay.
Dieser Hauptmann ist ein wandelndes Pulverfass, wenn du mich fragst.
Okay, so binoculars are pretty much the little things we had in, what do you call it, Battlefield 4. The binoculars we had in Battlefield 4. There's like a dude like right here, isn't there? Or is he up ahead more? He might be up ahead. Yeah, there he is. Oh my god! He saw me that quickly? Oh, this is an issue. Oh, I just noticed I have hit markers and crosshairs and shit now. Cool. Shit. Oh shit. Does that do anything to the alarms? Oh god. How do I shut it off? Piss off, guys. Oh shit! I couldn't get around the plane in time. William Sidney Bridger, 1922-1942. Well, shit. Is that like the end of the mission? Legit? Enemies will investigate the sound of footsteps. Be careful about sprinting. Okay, now we good. Can you imagine if it just takes me back to the fucking, like, main menu?
You horrible bastard, Mason.
That'd be crazy. Okay, McStab you. What'd this dude have? Ooh, a car? I'll take a car. Oh, it's an iron sight car. Not a fan. Not a fan. Oh my god, these binoculars though. Isn't there a guy back to the right, or am I just imagining that? I know there's a guy right here, he's rotating. Right there. Did he see me? No fucking way. He didn't see me, but he's for sure gonna investigate this. I'm fucked. Holy shit. Oh! And that dude over there sees me, really? Oh my god. I did such a sick stealth thing with the first guy. Oh god. Oh god. Now the alarm's going off. Ah, shit. What the fuck? No, what? Why? Are we good? Christ. What do these motherfuckers have? MP40? I do love me a good MP40. Sorry, I have an itch. Ah, okay. Good. Wow, this thing has like no recoil. Disable. Alright, are we in the clear? We Gucci? Did I really just step on the fire by accident? Fire damage is reduced and prone. Stop, drop, and prone to reduce damage. Interesting. Am I even supposed to be going this way? I have... Oh, I see it on the map. Okay, 240 meters that way. Oh, shit. There's a sniper up there. Oh, shit. There's this guy as well. Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Why do you turn around as soon as I'm about to sneak up on you? There you go. Walk away. Walk away. Oh, piss off! Was that not an enemy up there? Oh, that's a little fucking... What is that? A Karn? I forget what... It's like people would build, like, little miniature towers like that with stones. STG-44. I don't know if, like, picking these up... like unlocks the weapon for me later on or what. I should do like a good STG as well. Can we just, are we driving that or are we the gun? No, we're driving this bitch. Hell yeah. Let's rock it. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, we made it. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Oh shit, dude, they're launching like fucking mortars at me. Oh my god, just like, alright then, now what? What do you mean, now what? We just drive to where we need to go. Yay! There we go. And now I'm probably gonna get flanked from behind, but it's fine. Because I'm hoping we got close enough to get a checkpoint. 12 gauge automatic. Interesting. Throw lure. But what the fuck? Oh god. I threw it, it broke. I don't know. What the fuck's a lure? Plant time bomb on the Stuka. Is there anybody in here? I hope not.
Safe cracker special.
courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Okay, I'm not seeing anything back here. I'm guessing we're just getting the fudge out of here.
Shitter, and I ask you to do one thing. One fucking thing that you tell me will be the changing problems. Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
I fucking love these two. Oh, this is great. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I wasn't ready. Oh shit.
Of course it is. Of course it is. Well, that worked better than expected.
Oh. Dude, that fucking, yeah, that grenade's like right on my ass. I just ate it. Dude, this fucking sensitivity on this thing. Oh! What just lit me up? William Sidney Bridger. Bro, what the... Did I just get shot by another plane? Is that what that was? Holy shit. As I immediately get shot. Is this what I want? Wait a minute. Oh shit. Oh god. This is not what I want. It's not what I thought it was. Shit, shit, shit. I think I gotta get up here. Right? I don't know what that... I don't know what it is, but I think I need to get up there. Oh, God! There's a whole other truck coming. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Or do I shoot it down from the minigun I'm on? I have no idea. Get to the archery. Just destroy enemy aircraft. That's all it tells me to do, is destroy enemy aircraft. I don't know.
Oh, hello. What's the menu, do ya?
Ow.
Fitch it, Jerry. That's a good boy. Well, that worked better than expected.
Yeah, I can't even...
Now what?
I can't even turn that far.
Fitch it, Jerry. That's a good boy.
I got an idea. That was a bad time to move, but whatever. I'm okay for right now, I think. Get in here, get in here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Drive, motherfucker, drive. Okay, that was very quick. They exploded that very, very quick. God damn it. Oh god.
Of course there is. Of course there is.
Oh my god, the sensitivity on this thing is... I gotta change that up. Ow. Oh, God.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I saw a barbed wire. I'm like, wait, can I get in there? We're just bashing in here. I feel safe in here. Christ. Oh shit. Oh shit. Give me inside. Ow. Alright, we got to this thing. Here we go.
See how you like this, fly boy?
Yeah, fly boy. Go. There was one more, wasn't there? Oh no, we're good. Okay.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me?
You're a fucking disaster.
Got shot full of holes in shaft.
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You want to start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
Next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, Take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
You do all the work, while I take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right. Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we? Might have what old Mason needs in there. Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, so... we gotta go to the airport... airstrip, airbase, whatever. I think blow up some more of their ships. A.K.A. planes, because I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. There's a comms bunker. There's a whole fucking village. Dude, this... oh my god. Collectible area. Ooh. I got a letter. Okay. Oh. Oh, that didn't kill him. Okay. I didn't expect him to be right there. What do you have? Oh, that's left on the D-pad. Okay, cool. I finally got a fucking rocket launcher worth a damn. Alright, shit. Hold on. Where am I going first here? Wait. That's 325, 701, 408. I mean, I feel like I should disable comms, if anything. Okay. Destroy radar facilities. Sounds good.
Need to shut down these radar stations.
Get on up there. Come on, Bessie. Come on. Oh no. Oh no, we're wedged. Shit, I can't get up there. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god, they're actually lighting me up. Shit, 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 shit. Yep. I was gonna die. I could not get up that hill for the fucking life of me. Literally. Shit. Alright, well, at least I'm back here, but I have no vehicle. Unfortunate. You know what? I'm gonna go up on this ridge while I can. Alright. Do I have anybody here? There's that guy. That guy. people along this high ground. Shit. Does this dude seriously see me? Oh my god. Nice fall damage.
That's the radar stations.
Here we go. What if we do a little flanky poo through here? Get up there somehow.
Moment,
no.
Oh,
fuck it. Oh, fuck. Was there such thing as silencers back in the day? I mean, I'm sure there was silencers back in World War II, but like, can I get one?
On my own, then. Free place to go.
Alright, you know what? We're just gonna... Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take the high ground. Okay. Really wish I had a scope on this thing. There's another guy here. Shit. You know, I can snipe those red barrels. Like, I can take this guy out and then snipe those red barrels. I think that's what I'm gonna try here. Jesus Christ, they can see me from up here. Why do I have no grenades? Wait, is the dude from the right not coming over? I hear him.
Those are the radar stations. I need to be the same.
Where? I mean, I'll kill him. Down there, was it that guy? Really? Oh shit. I don't know what gun this is, but I like it better than my MP4. At least this has a decent sight on it. This motherfucker in here. They've got to be upstairs. No hit markers. Oh, God, that scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck did that come from? Oh, down here. Oh god. Oh, come on. Come on! Really? It fucking gets caught on the lip of the building. Fuck off. Oh, you've gotta be tugging my wiener right now. All the way back here?
Either way to work.
Shit. Alright.
Seems about right.
Well, I mean, really, these guys aren't that bad to deal with.
Radar stations.
Okay, so I'm gonna grab this sticky dynamite. So basically I got C4, but we're gonna do this real quickly. Hopefully these bombs go off.
That ought to do it.
Oh god, they're fucking going. I need to get the fuck out of here. Hell yeah.
Yes!
Alright, now we need to do a little flank. Oh god. Fucking alarms going off and shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Are you for real? Shit, I might have to just make a run for it. Oh, what a nade, dude. Jesus. I don't know who was shooting me from far away, but goddamn, they were hitting every shot. Jesus. Really? I don't even get a checkpoint for blowing up the first one? Son of a bitch.
Better get a move on then.
What if I just... Okay, I got an idea. It probably won't work, but we're gonna give it a shot. God damn it. So Battlefield 4, fucking my grenade was L2, and now I'm hitting L2, but now it's with my binoculars, not my grenade. My grenade is R2. I'm out of ammo in my car, really?
That's a radar station.
Okay, ammo, nades, C4. Let's swap this out.
There. One safecracker special. Courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Oh, God. No, 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 no. Okay. Oh, where did I get shot from? Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Okay. I'm just gonna blow up that first one and then just kind of stay over there in that area. And either let them push me, or just very, very slowly push out into a different area. Collectible area? I didn't get that before, what the fuck? Fuck, I keep forgetting I'm out of ammo in my car. I am not equipped to deal with this right now. I guess we can go, boom boom. They boom boom me. Never mind. Jesus Christ. God, I gotta get fucking ammo in my car. We go after this one first.
Those are the radar stations that need to be the same.
How far away is this fucking thing? I didn't realize it was out in no man's land. Yep. This motherfucker can see me crawling in the grass from a mile away. Okay. Oh god. Now I'm getting shot from over here? Why? What'd I ever do to you? God. This sucks. I don't know, like, how to approach these. Everything's just so wide open, and the enemies don't miss their fucking shots. Unlike me. Oh, I got a checkpoint over here. Right? Did I?
Get a move on, then.
No, never mind. No, it just spawned me. Wait, it spawned me back more. What the fuck?
Need to shut down those radar stations.
Now's my chance. I gotta take out this medic. Wow, that dude's taking a piss. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Don't hear me, don't hear me, don't hear me. What? Okay, it said press R3 for melee. I guess it counted it. I mean, this dude's acting a little sus. Oh, he's gonna see me for sure. Or no, he's gonna see the dead body. There we go. Nice. Oh, this is not what I wanted. Wait a minute. Interesting. Okay, frags. STG. Oh, this is a fucking sight and a half. Panzerfaust. Alright. So I don't have to worry about people over here anymore. Now these motherfuckers... There's more than just three. One, two, three... Yeah, there's four. Okay. Bro, I'm glitched. Oh my god, I'm glitched. I can't... I'm stuck with the binoculars. Are you for real? Hold on, what if I do this? There we go. Wait, is that a car suppressed? Suppressed car with a scope? Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Did he see me? Really? Someone's seriously seeing me? How? Oh, God. Fuck it, go loud. God, he pushed. I was not expecting him to push. I thought he was gonna keep rotating to the left. Holy shit. Nice fucking flank, dude. You almost got me.
from this beauty.
Is it worth disabling the alarm? I don't even know. Holy shit! Go prone! Jesus! Oh, where the fuck all these guys came from? Oh, come on with that grenade. God. No, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Someone's on a gun over there. That's not a normal fucking, like, assault rifle. I tried to hit those fucking... those barrels behind them, but I think I missed. There we go, that got them. Oh shit. Really? There we go, got his ass. Really, he's gonna get on the gun? And I somehow missed that shot. Oh my god, why? Really? Fucking hit marker. Now I'm out of ammo. No bueno. I think that's an ammo box over there. I can't tell. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I've got to get over there. That's all there is to it. I got a fucking noob tube. Do they have just like ammo? Oh god. Okay, dude, cool, awesome. Fucking rocket launcher. Please give me a decent checkpoint. Oh my god.
On the island. Free place to go.
Alright. I saw something. I don't know if it's gonna work, but we'll try real quick. I need to go over here. Son of a bitch. Ew, what the fuck is this thing? Oh god. What killed me? I didn't get shot or blown up. What the fuck killed me? Okay. I don't know. Dude, I am too fucking... I'm not good enough for this shit, man.
Eat all the work. Well, I'll take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right.
Oh, God. All right. Let me try something here. Actually, there's a vehicle back here. So my idea was I was gonna blow up one and then take a vehicle. Sorry, what? Yeah, I just realized I was way too far away. Oh shit, I nailed that dude. Yeah, that wasn't the best idea. Alright, so I need to get in there, kill those guys, and then grab a car. Okay. Alright. Fuck, here we go.
Better get a move on then.
I'm sorry, what? How the fuck did that first shot miss? Finally dead? Jesus. Oh, God. This is pretty much all I have left. I'm out of ammo completely and everything else. I gotta make a run for it. Alright,
those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
That ought to do it.
Can I take this? No.
Yes!
So let me run back here. Let me find that car. Hopefully it's still here. Yeah, here it is. So now what if we take this thing full on flank? Okay, cool. I thought it was further to the left than that, but alright, I need to flank more. God, just get on the road. Dude, I'm glitched again. I'm glitched. I can't shoot. I can't do anything. Are you fucking serious? I can't switch weapons. I can't shoot. I can't do anything. I need to switch weapons again. I mean, bro, this is so stupid. Why is this a thing? I can't get out that way. There's fucking enemies that way. I literally can't do anything. I can't throw grenades. I can't pull up binoculars. I can't shoot. Yeah, cool. Thanks, game. I appreciate it. I love you. So fucking stupid. So fucking dumb.
On my own, then.
Wait, this ain't my car. But I still have to do... Wait, what? Why did it say my weapon choice now? Okay, whatever. I don't care. I got a scope, whatever. Oh shit.
We need to shut down those radar stations.
Okay. I didn't know the whole fucking building would collapse on me. Nade, dude. Oh, come on! It still said I had one health down at the bottom. Oh my god. This is so ridiculous.
You do all the work. Well, I'll take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right.
God damn. Tell you what, this, whatever gun this is, it may have a fucking scope on it, but it's not very powerful. Really? Two shots and he's still not down? Wow. Wow. Okay. Cool. Oh, that's so fucking stupid. My fucking iron sight car was way better than that. This motherfucker is like headshot only.
Okay, move on then.
If you don't get a headshot, good luck. This fucking, I don't know why, but like, why does the medic take so many more shots than everyone else?
On the island, then. Three places to go.
This is honestly annoying. I right on the fucking head, didn't kill him. But I killed that guy for a shot. Okay, cool. Jesus. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, and then he chucks a nade perfectly at my feet. I gotta switch this gun out, dude. If I don't hit headshots with it, it's useless. It's like a fucking AR, but with a scope on it. That's all this gun is. It's fucking pathetic.
Well, I'll take a nap, Billy. Seems about right. It's a radar
station. Okay, you pop smoke and then immediately can shoot me through it? Finally kill that medic.
There. One safecracker special, courtesy of Billy Bridger.
All right, let's try this flank thing again, I guess. Okay, there was a truck that spawned over here. I kind of want it to spawn, but I don't want it to see me. Shit, there it is. Okay. I could blow it up. I do have, like, a rocket launcher, but... keep pushing up. Keep driving, motherfuckers. Where the fuck? I don't know who spotted me. Oh, I think they're just on high alert because of the alarm. Bro, I'm going on the biggest flank of my life right now. Okay. What are we looking at? Oh my god, really? Really? No warning, no nothing, you just instantly see me? Got shot from my right side. I don't even know where. I just got shot from my right. This is hella annoying, dude. I may have to do this part tomorrow. I just can't. I spawn back here every time. Like,
better get a move on then.
I just can't do it. Look at that, it's not even a headshot from long range. Unreal. Any other assault rifle is a one-shot kill from long range if it's a headshot. This thing with a scope on it, nothing. Jesus. Jesus Christ, dude. I can't even peek for like half a second. I have no idea where that even went. I give up, dude. I'm just gonna do this part tomorrow. I can't. Okay.
I'm not gonna believe the blast from this beauty.
Oh.
Yes, yes.
Okay. At least we're alive. Fucking really? I got over there, like, pretty clean. Got the two headshots on the other guys on the lookout. And then those guys just fucking erase me like it's nothing. Oh my god, dude. What the fuck?
On my own, then. Free place.
Why did it spawn me down here? What the hell?
Need to shut down those radar stations.
Okay. I don't know why I spawned over here. Really? I don't like running in an opening like this, but I guess it's the best we can do. Dude, look at those shadow physics, though. I didn't kill that medic, did I? On the roof? Or am I just seeing shit? I'm going for it. Fuck it. Fuck out of here, boy. Holy shit, we did it.
Yes!
say chicken!
Oh my god, we did it. Ow. I don't know if I want this LMG. What? Oh god. You actually pushed all the way up here? What is wrong with you? Okay. We gotta get to the comms bunker.
That bunker might have one nation needs.
Car 98 suppressed, and I got a scope on it. I'll take it. Who's behind me? Holy shit. Did you dirty? Fucking who and where and why? Oh god. Why are the people just pushing me all of a sudden? What the hell? Are we good? Can I, like, check out the rest of this shit? I gotta take out these two medics first, I think. I like that this is suppressed because they don't really. Oh, okay. Yeah, never mind. They know where I'm at. I was gonna say they don't know where I'm at, but they do. They for sure do. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's, not good. Jesus. Yeah, I had a feeling one was pushing up on me. Shit, more of them are. Oh wow, they like all are. It. Jesus. Shit. What the fuck was that sprint? Did you see that by that guy? That was so weird. Okay, I got some ammo. Oh shit. Holy shit. Okay. Trust this building at all, but we'll check it out, I guess. Wait, what did... Okay. Shit, what's gonna happen here?
Hello? Father Peter to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so... You know... Yes. Don't leave us behind.
Okay. Just, you know, don't leave us behind. Alright, we're, finally getting a little bit of momentum going. We got the two things blown up. We, got through the comms building fairly well. Alright, what's this STG like? I'll take it. I'll take this. I'll take my frags. So there's ammo here, but here's what I want to do. I want to go back up here to the top. I want to grab that, that car 98 that's silenced. And I want to get it again, but I was out of ammo for it. But now that there's ammo down there, I can switch out the weapons and then get the ammo, and then I should be good. So, yeah. Okay. Over here, grab ammo. Is that really all gaming was 10 shots? Is that all I can hold? Really? Fuck, okay. Alright, now we are heading over yonder. Hold on. I saw a thing back here. Please? Thank you. Okay, anything in... Oh god. That was weird. Any ammo in here? What is this? EMP? I don't know. They're both the same, I guess. That thing looks way too heavy. I kind of like what I got. Okay. I was hoping there'd be some ammo here. I guess not. There we go. I don't think you can just, like, straight up switch seats. Maybe you can, and I just didn't know the button for it, but... whatever. Alright, we have one more thing to do. Luftwaffe supplies. Oh, cool. More of this shit. Great. Wonderful. Alright. Okay, cool. We're already getting noticed. Okay, Jesus Christ. Wonderful. Fuck.
Only one left.
The fuck? Why'd it spawn me all the way back here? This is like the weirdest spawn from where I was.
Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use.
God damn it. You have, like, no fucking chance. If you barely get, like, detected, you're fucked. Wow. Oh god, just reload it. Okay, that's why he didn't shoot at me. He was loading up his RPG. Wonderful. Fucking wonderful. Alright, we gotta do this. This is the last, like, little thing, little area.
Just one more now. To knock out all the supplies here.
Okay, this is going to be definitely an issue. Oh god, just go. Come on, come on.
Passion, yes.
Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Shit. What? Okay, it just took off on its own, like I wasn't even pressing anything, and then he's like, hey, who's in this plane? And it blew up. What the fuck? Really? Oh my God.
Nearly done there. Let's get rid of all these.
What's up, Knicker Gaming? How you doing? I hate this mission. Dude, I feel it, man. I am struggling. Okay, that didn't kill me last time. Jesus. Oh, it's too late for me right now.
Only one left.
Let me hop up here and see what I can do. Alright, where are these fuckers? Over there. I have not played multiplayer. I actually like just started playing this. I mainly play I haven't played Battlefield in a while. But I played 4 on my channel recently. And I used to play the hell out of 4. Fucking shot right over his head. Well, I tagged him. I subbed. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use.
Is that like an enemy with a pair of... It is. Okay. I was looking. I'm like, I cannot tell if it's just like part of the background or if that's an actual enemy. Alright. So these guys are all dead. Grab some extra ammo if I can. Alright, well, this is gonna go loud as soon as this explodes, so.
That ought to do it.
I guess we can just start making our way over here, because we're gonna have to. Jesus. Oh, Fuck it, just run through it. Oh, there's a guy over there. Just push, just push. Oh, that's a big opening. Just push, just push, just push. Shit. Wow, I just started getting lit up from all sides. It's like they knew where I was and just decided not to fucking... not even try. Oh my god. I'm too tired for this, man. And they spawned me back here.
Just one
more. Fuck! Back in the old days of Battlefield 5, visibility was so bad to the point where you could lay on the ground and they would lose you. Dude, I need that back. This is ridiculous.
Need to knock out all the supplies here.
Alright. Just like hold still for like 2 seconds, dude. Thank you. Oh, you're talking about multiplayer? Oh, I gotcha. Can we just like... fuck it, we'll just do it this way. Few guys over there. There's that guy. Well, fuck. Shit. Oh, out of ammo. Wonderful. And now they're gonna start pushing me. Fucking cool, man. Question is, how far will they push me? Can I go, like, on a huge flank here? And will they just, like, fucking loop around me like zombies? God, I can hear him. I still didn't blow up the first pile. Because I was hoping to kill as many enemies as I could silently. So I didn't have to deal with them. Please don't see me. Did somebody... okay, yeah, I was about to say, did somebody else just open a door? Son of a bitch. Oh, God, why? We're just gonna close that. Just gonna sit in my little corner here. Oh, you just glitched through the door. Cool. Wonderful, man. I didn't mean to pick that up. Oh! Oh! Bad! 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 I'm in a bad position. Reload! Reload! Fuck. Stop opening the door! I'm changing. Weapons, that is. Wait, no, I need that SGG. This is what I wanted. Okay. I also got some car ammo. God damn, that just got way too hectic. I love how I have a silenced car, and I just immediately shoot through a fucking glass window and shatter the fuck out of it. What the... Why? What? Where's my... There we go. Oh, fuck me. Where'd that come from? I just got sniped like a motherfucker. That tower. It's got to be coming from that tower. Yeah, I just saw him. There we go. Okay. Can I peek now without getting shot in the back? Yeah, I got a guy through the wall there. I got this motherfucker I'm gonna take out right now so I don't have to worry about him. Gotcha, bitch. Okay. Are we clear?
There. One safecracker special. Courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Shit, I'm going the wrong way. I need to get the fuck out of here. Okay. Please give me a fucking checkpoint after I do this. Firing a rocket. Oh, that means there's somebody somewhere. I don't know where. Fuck 'em.
Yes!
Rendezvous with Mason. Oh, shit. God damn. I guess that explosion would kill me that one time. Are you done? No, they are not. Jesus Christ. Alright. I don't care. At least we got past it. I don't care if I have to leg it from here. journey. Don't really like hearing enemies nearby. Just going a flanky poo. Shit, we did it. Well, I don't know if we did it, but we got back to Mason at least.
Some serious damage down here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did well.
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt with an iron cross exactly where we are.
Every cunt with an iron cross. Better haul ass, boy.
Useless.
Fucking know that, don't I?
I did Rodder's bench by myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and let me take him to court for it.
No, listen to me, you're lying. You're not useless.
Just awkward silence.
Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place? Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah,
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Oh my god, there's even more. I don't know how much more I can handle.
That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
Repel all enemy forces. All right, man. All right, that was nowhere near where I needed it. So now I need to defend this area with this dude just talking shit to me the entire time. God damn. It's like I can peek, get maybe one kill, and then I have to get back into cover. That's ridiculous.
That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
I don't know what's better. Oh, Jesus Christ. Destroy. Oh, challenge completed. Okay. I was about to say, I'm like, is it like a new challenge or what am I doing here? Oh god. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. I should have just went normal hard mode. I think I'm gonna. Next time I'm gonna go normal hard. Like, the hardcore is just. It's just too much.
That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
Body. Okay, I actually saw one down right here. Well, this won't help me. I guess. Just keep using this thing if I can. Okay, now I need to go up here and use this thing. Okay, just one. Should I have used that gun? Should I blow him up? I don't know, dude. I just saw someone cross over there. Oh shit.
Damn it.
Can you do flanking on my left side? Yeah, kind of. I feel like there's one more guy near me, and I don't know where he is, but we need to get back down here. Cool, man. God, why? Shit. Oh my God. Oh my God, all the way back here. Did I get a checkpoint or not? I honestly can't tell. Feeling that wasn't gonna work. Alright, if I'm starting over, fuck, am I starting, I can't tell if this is a checkpoint or not, because it started out where I like ran back there and climbed over. No, I did get a checkpoint because he said they're coming from the valley. Alright, I'll keep going. I was gonna tell you, if I have to fucking restart all this shit, I don't know, man. Oh, okay. I'm dead. Wait, I'm not? What? How'd that not kill me? Oh, I'm really confused now. And that grenade killed me. Dude, it sent me flying. Fuck, this is so hard, man. Alright. At least I know I got a checkpoint.
Can you chin up? Because we're gonna make it through this.
Oh, I hope you know what you're talking about, Mason.
You haven't got a break, they're moving!
Oh God. Fuck. It was either gonna be that guy or the explosions from the fucking the vehicle.
I'm showing
Okay, I was pushed up way too far. This is ridiculous. This is gonna be a fucking 3-hour stream.
You know what you're talking about, Mason.
Roger! They're flanking! They're coming from the valley!
Okay, now he's over there. What the fuck? Last time he was like straight in the smoke and now he's over there. What the fuck? Where am I even getting shot from? I'm so confused. Fuck this, I'm just gonna stay way back here again. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, now I can't hit a fucking snipe to save my life. Okay, cool. God damn, if I could hit some of my snipes, that wouldn't have been a big deal, but fuck me.
Can you chill up? Because we're gonna make improvements.
Oh, I hope you know what you're talking about, Mason.
Oh, bleeding hell, Frank! They're flanking from the valley!
God damn. There we go, finally got a kill.
Got some armor coming. I don't know what to look at. Find a turret! Oh, no.
Back in stealth on some ice and stingers!
No!
They might have adapted to that cater!
Shit.
Billy, you alright?
Jesus Christ, man. I can't, dude. I can't deal with all this shit at once. I just can't do it. What the fuck is this? I don't know what this is. Oh my lord. Why is this so difficult? Hold on.
Oh, I hope you know what you're talking about, Mason.
Ammo. Haul ass.
More vehicles approaching. I don't like the look of this lot.
No shit, dude. I'm trying to fucking... Ow. It takes like 4 to 5 shots to blow those things up. And they just shoot fucking like, oh my god, missile after missile after missile.
I'm shot an 80 boys on the way, Bridger.
I hope you're right, old man.
Oh, bring it out, Frank! They're flanking from the valley!
I'm just running around hoping I don't get fucking hit by those missiles. Okay. Cool, lands on me fucking perfectly. Dude, fuck this. I'm honestly gonna say fucking just try to blow one of those trucks up and then haul ass. I don't know what else to do. So I can at least blow up one. Okay. Where the fuck am I going?
I hope you're right, old man.
Come on. shit. Fucking point blank. Point blank, this dude eats that many bullets? What? I only have to worry about one of those motherfuckers shooting at me now. So, where were those enemies that came on the flank? Oh, there they are. Wow. Is he gonna shoot at me? Music, what? What the fuck, dude? Dude, this ain't the time for music. Do you see what's happening right now? Shut the fuck up, dude. Really? This isn't the time for singing. Singing? Are we done? What's going on? Okay. Fuck. shit. I'd be doing a lot better if you'd be doing some shooting instead of singing. Fuck. Oh God, why? 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 Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Like, out of fucking nowhere, they hit me with that flank? God, shut up, dude. Really? You gotta keep singing? Oh, fuck. The airplanes are back. Okay. Fucking cool, man. This is... I'm tired. I am spent. This is just too fucking much. Oh my God, this frame rate, what just happened? Oh my God. Nice. Shut the fuck up! Oh my God! Oh my God!
For Christ!
Oh, Jesus Christ. I mean, did I though? Oh, shit. Shut up. Jesus. Okay. How come every time I go to shoot a rocket, there's infantry there? And then when I go to look for the infantry with a normal weapon, they're just not there.
Hey, watch out! Oh, sweet baby Jesus!
Alright, nice shot. So, I don't know, I didn't get a single, like, hit marker on that cannon. Does that cannon just do no damage against tanks? I don't know. Get him. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Shit. There we go, got that one. Oh, this is just gonna come all the way up. I have this. Will this work? I mean, it did do damage. Shit, dude, there's so many fucking enemies. Okay. No. No. Oh my god. Okay. Jesus Christ. I can't do this. I just can't fucking do it, dude. I got one, I think.
Find a rocket or a cannon or something.
Oh shit. Wait, 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 wait. This dude's gonna push up all the way, right? So what if I...
Damn it!
a little bit further. Just a little bit further.
I'm telling you, you've got a trick in your back pocket, son. There's the time to use it. Now that was quite something, Preacher.
How about that trick in my back pocket? Just instantly get shot to my right. Oh my. This is so fucking annoying. Fucking really? God. Okay. That RPG actually does a lot of damage. I like it. But now I do need ammo. There we go. Shit. My God. I missed like almost every shot. Come on. Heal. What? I was still alive? What? Why did I go down? He shot me once and I went down, but it still said I had like 15 health. And then he shot me again and I actually died. I'm so confused right now.
Jesus.
He didn't die. Fucking amazing. There's guys fucking 10 miles away, way back on the road, fucking shooting at me and somehow hitting me, even though I'm barely head glitching behind that ammo crate. This is ridiculous. I can't do it, dude. Fuck, why is this guy going over here this time? Every time I keep pressing L2 because that was the grenade button in fucking in Battlefield 4. Son of a bitch. Jesus, these nades. I did it again. Shit, I'm out of nades. Peek. Oh, what the fuck? Why was it like pulling me?
That's it.
Are you sure? It doesn't sound like that's it. God, we did it. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was worse than fucking Cuphead.
They came back for us. They actually came back.
Oh, it's over. Yeah, we're we're doing the rest of these on hard. Fuck hardcore, dude.
Well, I'm gonna say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait, 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 wait. Ah, I gotcha. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. See what I'm gonna do? I wanna make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Hell yeah. The SBS continued to fight throughout the war, engaging in Greece, Italy, and across the mainland Europe. They scouted landing sites, they raided harbors, they devastated airstrips. The risks they took were huge, the loss... Oh, okay, I was reading the rest of that. Churchill's free-thinking motto of butcher and bolt was so successful that it became a blueprint for the modern special forces across the globe. While the actual numbers are a guarded secret, it is claimed that there are only 300 active members of the SBS at any time. Their motto is by strength and guide. Is that it? Oh, that's the dude that's the dude that was still in the trunk. Oh, poor guy. Oh my god. 3.5 hours. To be fair, like, the first half hour is me fucking around, but... Fucking lovely. Oh, I'm tired. That took so much out of me. It was unreal. Yeah, for sure the rest of these we're doing on hard. Fuck hardcore, dude. It's not worth it. I'm not spending 3.5 hours on each of these. And I'm scared to, like, maybe do, like, half of a mission and then stop it. And then if I turn it back on, it might restart the whole mission instead of where I left off. And I don't want to have to, like, leave my PS4 on, like, the game, like, that checkpoint the entire time. If I don't have to. Does this want to load, or what's happening? Hello? There we go. Alright. Under no flag, complete. Jesus Christ. What a fucking grind that was. Alright, so next time we'll go into Nordlys. We're in 1943 in Norway. And we will... Let's see here. Norway has known occupation for 3 years, but it has not known peace. Join the resistance as they seek to reclaim it. Oh, I cannot read, dude. It's too late. Seek to reclaim one of their own. Alright, so there's 14 letters, 10 challenges. Jesus Christ. But yeah, we're definitely doing hard next time. Fuck hardcore. You can suck my dick. But yeah, we'll go ahead and do that next time. What a fucking grind this was. I wasn't expecting this. That's going to be it for now. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. I hope you all enjoyed this shit. Thank you, Nicker Gaming, for the sub. I appreciate it, bro. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.